Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more H-Town. This one's titled Knockin' the Boots, the official music video requested by Zena Aubrey on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but I will be honest, I do know of this song. I've heard it referenced like so many other things on Martin. So yeah, I do know of the song, but I don't like know like the song, you know? But I'm pretty sure this is like one of their bigger songs for sure. For sure, like Knockin' the Boots, I definitely, you know, I've heard that statement so many times, and I'm pretty sure this is where it originates from, I think. But yeah, H-Town, Knockin' the Boots, let's check it out. We all know where this is going.
Luke, we're about to see your new video by H-Town, but I've got a question for you. What does Knockin' the Boots really mean?
Oh, come on, you know what it means. Wait, are they from... Wait, is H-Town from the UK? I don't know if I ever did research on them or anything. No, okay. From Texas, Houston, Texas. Nice.
What Knockin' the Boots actually means, two boots coming together, making tasteful lust.
Yeah. We're doing this one for all the ladies. H-Town boys.
Got they, what is that sample? That's that, it's from Roger Troutman. It's that, what is the name of that song? Like, Keep Trying or something? It's the same one that Tupac sampled for Keep Your Head Up. What is the name of that song? No, Be Alright, that's the name of it. Zap, Be Alright. Classic.
Kicking it with my boy Luke for the 9-3, you know what I'm saying? Cause we will be knocking the boots. G.I., Shazam, Dino. They gonna do a little something for you real sexy, like, you know what I'm saying? Hey yo, check the verse.
Last night I thought the back when we made good love. Listening to some Marvin Gaye all night long. Now I want that whole thing back to make these moments once again perfect. So won't you, I do it for her, babe. Good loving body, rocking, knocking, boots all night long. Hey. Making love until we're tired to the break of dawn. But oh, come on, turn the light down and let me get on it, yeah. Cause when I do to me and you, it'll be so right. Give me some good love.
Somebody rocking out.
Sheesh, man, this is
crazy.
This is cool.
Somebody rocking,
babe. Give me some good love.
Somebody rocking,
that's all I need. I need. Give me some good love.
Somebody rocking, knocking doubles.
I feel so good when I'm near. That's why you always wanna be close to you. I'm so addicted to making love to you, baby. All night long, baby. All night long, 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 baby. Good love.
nothing body rocking, knocking boots all night long. Making love until we're tired to the break of dawn. But oh, come on, come on, and turn the lights down and let me get on it. 'Cause when I do, just me and you, it'll be so right, so right, so right. Some sweet love,
somebody rocking, knocking their boots,
giving you monster pleasure. 'Cause I'm
somebody
ready.
Now we on the intermission tip. So all you ladies go get your towels, you know what I'm saying? 'Cause it's laid out like that, you know. But wait a minute, we ain't through. Kick the vamp.
Holy smokes. 93, Luke Records. Hey, that was a jammer. I was not expecting that to be like, for one, I didn't think it was going to be like a slower song. Like, with a song titled like Knockin' the Boots, I was expecting like, you know, some faster paced R&B or something like that. You know, some New Jack Swing or something. But that was a really nice slow jam. I really enjoyed that. Amazing work. Or usage of that sample as well. I really enjoyed the way they, you know, implemented that in there. But yeah, the song itself is just cold, man. I really enjoyed it. The music video was pretty nice too. And yeah, I mean, it was just a great song, man, from H-Town. Honestly, might be my favorite from them. That was just really, really smooth. And the usage of that sample really carried pretty heavily as well. But yeah, that was nice, man. Definitely enjoyed that. From H-Town, Knockin' the Boots. Definitely glad I finally heard that song as well, because I'm pretty sure this is considered a big-time classic of theirs. But, yeah, definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.